Being led by Richard Shaver. extender.
Thank you.
epic. Thank you. So in the truck, this is a whisper and really falling off of the tape. You can hear the truck, it didn't sound all that healthy, but it did sound horrible. But his lap times, from where he was earlier in the race, he had really fallen off of the pace and was just hoping to close that out. And without the other one out, he probably would have been able to make it to lap 35. Without Bernie catching him. But unfortunately for Wisman, Yarrow did come out. Bernie is going to assume the lead. Came into this one as the points leader, and he was, well, he had a 17-point lead over Shane Green coming in. Shane Green is the truck that went around on the back stretch, so we'll restart this one in back. Then Aaron Green was 18 points back of Wisman, and Aaron Green will be in second once we go back to green. The fuel now being told to double it up.